Alrighty. Here we are with some more Doom 64. Today we're gonna finish up the lost levels in this game. And then, depending on how long that takes me, I'll move on to another Doom game. So we start out here at The Glory today. Got the rank time to greet us. Some imps in there. So yeah, like I said, we're gonna finish the Doom 64 lost levels today. And depending on how long it takes me to finish those lost levels, which shouldn't be too long since we only have, I think we only have three levels left, this and then two more levels after this. Depending on how long it takes me, we'll get started on another Doom game. More like a add-on for Doom 2. Thinking of starting No Rest for the Living. Doom's gonna be staying on this channel for quite a while. There's actually a lot of, whoops, hello. Armor, nice. I was saying, Doom's gonna be on this channel for quite a while. We've got a lot of different Doom games we can play, a lot of different add-ons. I just actually downloaded a few new add-ons that they added to Doom and Doom 2 here on the Switch. They added more community maps and stuff, and all of which I have never played before, so that ought to be fun. There was No End in Sight and Double Impact, which I'm pretty sure are expansions of Doom 1. Like they said, they're heavily based off of Doom 1. Never played those before, so those will be fun. And I have played No Rest for the Living before, it's just been a while, so that'll be mostly semi-blind. I know No Rest for the Living is pretty short. It's a pretty short campaign, probably about, I think, only like 8 levels long. And the final level in No Rest for the Living has a cyber demon in it. That's all I remember from that one. Oh. Had kind of a later start today. Would have gotten started sooner, but things were brought to my attention that I had to take care of. You know, we all got stuff to do. There's the exit trolling me. Everything's good now, we're all set, and we're ready for more Doom. I'm excited to play more Doom on this channel. We're not even close to done with Doom. Got all those add-ons, we got the rest of this game. This game has been so fun. I'm gonna miss this game. But of course I'll probably play it again someday, maybe on a higher difficulty even. Like, just replay it. One of these days, just replay it, kind of like, whoop. I've yet to really replay a game on my channel. I think pretty soon I'd like to replay the Insane Trilogy and Crash Bandicoot. That'd be fun. Exit, you're still trolling me. I hope the audio sounds good for y'all. Hope Nothing's too loud or anything. Alright, so what do we do here? This looks like good. We need the blue key for that. We need the blue key for that as well, which we don't have. Actually, have we? Oh, yeah, we have gone this way. Any other ways we can go? Hello. Oh. Okay, this will be next one. Demon. Oh, there's a super infant. Oh. I now know their official name after the last Doom stream. They're called Nightmare Imps, but I'm still gonna call them Super Imps anyway. Double kill. Need the other key for that. Today. Yes, indeed it is, Mazo. Yes, indeed. How you doing today, man? And it will be the mood for quite a while. I was just talking earlier about how there's a lot of other Doom-related stuff I'm gonna stream on this channel soon. Whoop. Okay, never mind. I believe we only have, this is still Doom 64 here, we're playing the Lost Levels. We have, I believe we have three more Lost Levels left to beat, this one and then two more. And after I get done with these Lost Levels, depending on, how long they take me, I'll switch over and start on Doom 2 No Rest for the Living. That's an add-on for, well, add-on for Doom 2, obviously. What was that? Yeah, I'm gonna start playing that, and there's also some other add-ons for Doom on the Switch that I just downloaded. Oh, there it is. There's at least like two new add-ons that I just downloaded that I've actually never played before. Looking forward to streaming those, that'll be exciting. And you were saying there's a Doom movie on Netflix you want to check out sometime? I might watch that. I heard it was pretty bad though. So, I don't know. I mean, maybe I'll just watch it anyway. Doom actually has two movies. I haven't played the game, so it won't ruin that for me in that aspect. Fair enough. Yeah, it's not gonna like ruin the game. Like, even if I'd watch it, I'm pretty sure it's not gonna ruin the game for me. Like, I've played so much Doom. And there's still more Doom I haven't played. It's not gonna be like I watched that movie. Oh, I'm never gonna be able to play Doom again. I'll never look at it the same way. Nah. Yeah, there was actually two Doom movies. One is that one, it's called I think it's called Annihilation, the one you saw on Netflix. That's like the newer one that I think came out maybe 2 years ago? Or maybe even last year. And then there was another one from, I think, 2005, which had The Rock in it. Sounds cool. It sounds cool, but I heard that one wasn't as good either. Wasn't that good either. Yeah, to see if the website was live, but no, they're also sold out on Nintendo Switch. Oh man. I guess they just want. I guess they're probably sold out because, you know, people will probably be playing, like, for people who don't work, they'll probably be playing video games a lot and like playing them online, and you know, Switch has online and stuff. So, maybe that's why they're getting sold out. And like, of course, people who do work, they're probably playing Switch in their free time. Something to do to pass the time in these days. Oh, come on! I'm trying to drop down to this area here. Keep going too far. Oh, here we go. Whenever I see this floor, I keep thinking it's like lava and it's gonna hurt me. But apparently there's not that much of that in this game, as compared to other Dooms. Alright. I need to get that yellow key, but I don't know how to get that. Well, one of these days they'll get back in stock and you can finally get one. The Switch isn't old, so of course they're gonna still sell them for a while. it's probably the youngest of the current generation we have here. Well, I guess unless you count like, well, no, I don't know if you count Google Stadia or whatever it's called. But I know, like, Switch came out in 2017, and PS4 was, like, I think 2013 or 2014, I forget which year. I don't remember when Xbox came out, because I'm not an Xbox person. Xbox One. Oop, I accidentally spit. By Xbox, I meant Xbox One. Whoop, hello, okay. Alright, I'm no longer lost. Aw, jeez. Well, there's a little bit of a health kit right here, so... Okay. There's another health kit. There we go. Alright. There we go. And hello, I see an imp there. Super imp. Is there another one? Nope. There he is. I see another one right there. Let us save. Earthquake! Oh, I see a... Yep, cacodemon. Yeah, I think I do prefer the old design of the cacodemon, but I like this design. I definitely prefer the old design of the pain elemental as opposed to the design in this game. They look like completely different from how they're completely different in this game from how they looked in Doom 2, the pain elementals. I'm glad Doom Eternal made them look more like Doom 2 look as opposed to this look. Alright, anyway, we got the yellow key, yay! Oh, that's mean! Run! No. No. I refuse. I'm not getting my health chopped by that cheap thing. Can't use my phone as a calculator. Alright. See you in a bit, buddy. I do not like those things at all. I don't like those traps. Oh. Homing rockets that just reduce your health to ribbons. I see there's Super Imp hiding in between the bars. Got him. Oh, oh, I can't even. Oh, such an expert at dodging these. Alright, pretty sure we're gonna find him. Wait a minute. Thank you. Okay, hold on, I should, here we go. We'll change games. Wait a minute. I thought I saw something not from... Suddenly very close, Mr. Baby Manculus. Oh. And there's an imp. See the blue key. That guy wasn't really trying to hit me there. Oh, I don't have the Unmaker. Right. Not here in the last levels. Okay, so far so good on the frames, no frames drop. Okay. You gotta love those main menus in shooting games that have the sound of gunfire whenever you confirm something in the menu. Just thought of that. Okay, not what I expected. That's because the spectres were stopping me. What the heck? There we go. Another one. Do I have the chainsaw? I forget if I have a chainsaw. I do have the chainsaw. Alright. Actually, I heard the chainsaw is much better in this game. I just haven't been using it because I just always like the shotgun. Super shotgun. Super shotgun's probably still my favorite weapon in this game, just like in Doom 2. I think I already mentioned that before. Some plasma gun ammo. Earthquake! Is that? Oh. Oh, it's a pain elemental. Yeah, this pain elemental is more of a pain because of, oh! Spawns two lost souls at once instead of just one like it used to. What's up, Kirby? Yu-Gi-Oh, whatever your name is these days. Kaboom! See you in a bit, Kirby. Did I kill the pain elemental? I don't think I did. Tyrant King Tin was right to fear the pain elementals. Much more and the lost souls, they're much more dangerous in this game. Did I kill that pain elemental? Okay, I guess I did. Welcome back. We are here playing more Doom 64. Lost levels. I think we only have 3 more lost levels left. This one and then 2 more. And I was thinking after that, it's gonna, whoa! After that, was gonna move on to another Doom. Move on to Doom 2, No Rest for the Living. That one's pretty short. Only like 8 levels. I think these lost levels are only... I can't remember how many lost levels there were here. Alright. What do we got? Almost got it. Says Lugia. Hello. Yeah, my mic should be working. My mic is on. You're making it sound. You're making me think my mic is accidentally muted. Shouldn't be, because I did chat with Mazo earlier. A bit. How do I get this? Audio should be fine. Maybe there's something I'm missing here. I mean, probably has to be at this point. Okay, there's the blue key. More shotgun shell. That's nice. Here we go. This is what was missing before. Oh! Another pain elemental. No. And the stories continue. Alright then. What be the story today? I completely missed that. Still there. Pretty sure I didn't kill you. Yeah. I'm just gonna save. Boom. Boom again. Oh. Double kill. Souls, so I'm thinking pain elemental is somewhere nearby. Shells. Shotgun Koopa shells. Well, that didn't really do much. Okay, must be over here. There already with 3.0, or maybe I've just lost count. Whoa, whoa, whoa. She's better than 2.0, obviously. That reminds me of that one episode of The Grim Adventures of Billy and Mandy with Psych 2.0. Anyway, is it 2.0? Because I actually thought, like, I was thinking we were on, 4.0. Save here, in case the game decides to ambush me, which is something that Doom always loves to do. Doom 64, soon to be Doom 2. Again. Sort of Doom 2, not really. Actually, yeah, it is. Anyway, it's an add-on for Doom 2. This is a Doom 2, of course. Alright. Oh, hello. Alright, this is where we go. I feel like I would get so lost going around this map. Almost actually fell again. Okay. You're trolling me, game. That was the red key right there, and it disappeared. Best game in the entire universe of all multiverses and universes within many other triple universes. Wouldn't go that far, really, but it is a pretty good game. Maybe I'd say that about Banjo-Kazooie. That makes no sense. No, wait.
That makes no sense.
There we go. That's more like it. My stupid does. Okay. Here we go. Oh, the Mincubus. I was wondering. Mincubus in the cage. Because since you're in the cage, you can't really defend yourself too well. Can't really, bullets. Hello, a random hell knight that decided to spawn there. You thought you were gonna ambush me, but I saw you there. Started hitting you before you could hit me. And I'm out of chain gun ammo. Let's go back to super shotgun. Yeah! Okay. This one? Nah. Pretty sure that was the last story, or one of the last ones. Oh. Oh, double kill on the Hell Knight. Yeah. It was just one Krispy Kreme donut. Exit. Thy glory finished. Oh, we missed one. We missed a kill. And we didn't get any secrets. Well, there's more than enough Wally Molly. That's our new name for Waluigi, Wally Molly. We're gonna call him that from now. We're gonna call him that from now on. Alright, that took 33 minutes and 14 seconds. Thy glory finished entering. Final judgment. Oh, excuse me. Okay, looks like we got a big fight coming up here, y'all. We got all the weapons right here. We got a megasphere. Yeah, boy. Maybe this is the last level. I thought there was one more, but this could be the last one since we have a big boss. Looks like we have a big boss fight coming up here. What? I'm busy. I don't know which gun to start out with. Okay. end like this. 5 I have to face another one of those mother demons. Oh, okay, one of them saw me already. Actually, I should have saved this. I'm not gonna save right now, just because. Cyber Demon. I'm gonna save the Cyber Demon for last. I'm about to take him out with the rocket launcher. Like I always do. Oh, there's another mech here. Oh, there he is. He found me. Okay. Whoop. What is that? There's a cyber demon. Let's see. tell whether I've gotten them or not. Just the cyber demon again. I think I'm about ready. Oh. Okay. Oh, hello. Okay. I'm just gonna go over here where I have a bit more space. Okay. Alright, I think we'll be fine. Have I killed all the imps? Nope, there's one right here. I do not know what that is, and I don't know if I want to know. Alright, let's just save it right here. I think we should be fine. Okay. Oh, there's another imp somewhere. There was an imp firing at me. Yeah, Cyber Demon doesn't seem as aggressive in this game. He's not even... There we go. Now he's firing back at me. I killed the cyber demon. I didn't even really see if I actually killed him. There's some teleporters. I don't know where those lead. BFG handy, 600 shots. Rockets. How can I enter the chat if I'm streaming?
Fresh air.
Toad speaks like Tweety.
I don't like talking to you, cat.
Think we have killed everything. I don't want to get that invincibility just yet, just in case there's another mother demon or something. Your worst nightmare. I'm your worst nightmare.
Jeez. Excuse me.
Megasphere right there. Really, really, really hope I don't have to face another mother demon. barely won against the Mother Demon last time. Let's see what's in here. Okay, so there's that. Whatever it is, it doesn't belong in this world. Oh no. It's charging into my streaming setup. No. It's making everything out of work. Okay. I just went along with that for the heck of it. Okay, I already went this way, right? Yep. Oh, there's a supercharge. Sure. Okay, we already got that. I saw the other one. It was, right here. Yeah, I'm fine. I was just messing around. Kirby was pretend. Kirby in his story, Kirby was saying that there was a demon charging into my stream setup. So I just decided to play along with it and just mess around a bit, different screens and. I went along with it. I just completely skipped over that one thing too. I should go get that. Here we go. What's that one? You have a feeling that it wasn't to be touched. I'll summon my Dragon Ball Z heroes. Ooh, do I get to summon Vegeta?
Vegeta, I am the Prince of all Saiyans.
Okay, how do I get to that other one? I was just in his, wait. There it is. It must do something. Do we have here, folks? We're gonna save the game. We open this. There it is. The mother demon is back. No. Where did it go? Okay, hold on. I want to keep my ammo. There it is. Okay, wait. Don't. I must get the invincibility. Here we go. Alright. Now where'd you go? 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 Got you! Yeah! Walked the something. I don't know what that was. The event overlay missed it. And I couldn't see it because of the event list. I got an achievement. I guess maybe it was only two levels left then, because I don't really see what else we're gonna do. Yep. Looks like there was only two levels left. Achievement!
You had not expected to be torn from hell so soon after your fateful decision. Getting back there was your only concern. The plans of the Sister Resurrector to exterminate you... have failed. A grim vision takes hold of your mind as the demon carcasses steam in your wake. Stretched before you is a path of perpetual torment. A path through doom.
We beat the last levels, yay! Oh yeah, sorry, my chatbot is not on, it's still not on. So, commands aren't working at the moment. Should bring the chatbot back. I think we can bring it back. Maybe tomorrow I'll finally bring it back. Or... Dun, 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 dun. We have done it. All the enemies again. Which I still call super imps. Which I still call pinkies. Spectres. Which I call invisible pinkies. Lost souls. Hacker demon. We did it! I'm gonna check something real quick. Yeah, finish the Lost Levels mission, that's what it was. Walk the path. Finish a fun level. Look at the secret level, Hectic. Finish No Escape on Watch Me Die. Not gonna do that right now, there. Oh, I'm actually debating, should I turn on my chatbot and have it return, finally? Y'all want... Y'all want me to try to bring the chatbot back right now? Or just wait till next stream? Anyway, while I'm waiting for y'all's answer, we're gonna switch games here. Switch the... Yeah. Update. Maybe I'll, yeah. And do another Doom game. We're about to start another one right now. I'll go over to Doom 2. Since I only had two lost levels left in Doom 64, and that only took an hour, that's way too short for a stream, so I'm gonna go over here and start a new one. And apologies for the oh, never mind. I can just skip these. Doom 64, they don't let you skip all the logos. Alright, add-ons. Yep, I will stream Mario Kart at some point this week, of course. So, I have, as you can see here, I have four more Doom games in mind to stream. Actually, five more, but one of them is not on the menu right now. We have No Rest for the Living, TNT Evolution, The Plutonia Experiment, Double Impact, and then there's another one called No End in Sight, which I can only access in Doom 1. This one, No Rest for the Living, I can only access in Doom 2. So, I think what I'm gonna do first is No Rest for the Living. That's how it works. Oh, there's nine levels to play. No Rest for the Living, first level, the Earth base, hurt me plenty. Whoops, I didn't mean to do that. Okay, quick save, quick load, that's what it is. Alright. Also, there's the master levels, actually, so I think we actually have six more. We have six more Dooms to do. Unless y'all want me to do Doom 3, in which case we might have nine more Dooms. Oh! Oh, okay, yeah. Gotta get used to holding down a button to sprint again. can turn the auto run on and off in Doom 64. It's a demon invasion. Demon invasion, and only one guy can stop it. Like, whole plot of the first Doom was that, there was a demon invasion on Mars. Like, this guy, like, your character is sent to Mars as, like, punishment for insubordination. Like, he was ordered to open fire on innocent civilians, and he was like, no, I don't want to do that. So his superior was like, okay, then we're gonna send you off to Mars to do whatever, because we hate you. And then the demons came and invaded Mars. And then Doom Guy had to go and kill them all. And he eventually ended up in hell, and that's when he killed even more of them. It wouldn't feel weird, but it actually feels weird to go back to this Doom after playing Doom 64. You think it wouldn't because they play so similarly, but no. Oh jeez. There we go. At least this one has a quick save. Yeah, I actually have, instead of five, there's, I think, six more classic Doom campaigns we can play. We have this, we have the Master Levels, and we have, Double Impact, and we have No End in Sight, and then we have TNT Evolution and the Plutonio Experiment. So, there's a lot of Doom left to play. Or we left a stream, I should say. Yeah. What's the difference? Whoa. Oh, that's kind of neat. They keep track of how many enemies you've killed. How many items and how many secrets. I don't remember that. Maybe that's something they added with the latest update or something. Or maybe it's only exclusive to this particular add-on, I don't know. Okay, we have the right keys. Kill all the zombies! Saw a shotgun guy over there. Aha! Oh, I just wasted the bullet. Yes, ammo. feels so weird. It feels so weird to go back to this style of Doom compared to Doom 64 because I'm so used to having a button to toggle sprinting on and off. But here you actually have to hold down a button to sprint. Oh. We got the blue key. And there's the auto map. Quick save. How do I get the auto map? Mm. 33 out of 101 enemies. Mm. 33 out of 100 items. 1 out of 7 secrets. Mm. There we go. That counts as a secret. It did. Sweet. I'm excited for these. I have played No Rest for the Living before, but it's been a long time. It's been a few years. Also, I should ask, how does the audio sound? Because I didn't change any of my audio settings in the stream setup when switching games, so I don't know how this sounds in comparison to Doom 64. Good, sweet. I think next stream tomorrow I'll bring back the chat bot. I guess I don't know. I mean, it's not old, jeez. We're off to a great start here. I don't know if the chatbot is the reason why my streams sometimes mess up and drop a whole lot of frames. Oh, it's just so inconsistent with how that works. There we go, got him. But yeah, I'll bring it back. Okay, this way. More ammo. Still helps. Ooh, there's the exit. Okay, apparently we don't need the yellow key. We only got 37% of the kills. Clearly we are not worthy of being Doomga. Entering the Pain Labs. Save that too. Excited! Okay, so I do think I will be able to play through all the master levels as well. Maybe I'll do that next, after No Rest for the Living, play through the master levels. Oh, it's a pain elemental! What would y'all want to see next? What Doom game would y'all want to see next after No Rest for the Living? We have the Master Levels. We have Double Impact. We have No End in Sight. TNT Evolution. And Plutonia Experiment.
Hey, but y'all shot with scissors.
Oh, jeez. There we go. Yeah, explosive barrel. Nice. Oh, hello, another imp. Got the chain gun, yeah. Dark in here. I knew it. Giving me a lot of imps to kill. Fight fire with fire. There we go. Let the demons go away. Whoops. Right. There's gotta be a Okay, that's the yellow door. So. It's a lot of guys. Oh, oh wait, they're fighting each other. That didn't last very long. There we go. Oh, there's another cracker demon. I'm gonna try and see if I can get through at least half of this campaign. We got 9 levels here, so maybe I'll see if I can get through the first 5. And unless that doesn't take me very long, I'll call it a speed run for that. Ooh, I didn't even see you guys. Should really be paying attention. Jeez. There we go. You can tell I'm getting into the game. I'm ducking and weaving and dodging like Doomguy. It's a pain elemental. Okay. Oh, Mancubus! Whoa. Mancubus on level 2. Got him. Get rid of that explosive barrel, why not? Oh, there's the exit. Is there anything I missed there? Two enemies. Not nice. Mm. Come back here. Stop closing on me. There we go. And done.
Level 2 of the Pain Lab's finished. Entering Canyon of the Dead.
Level 3.
Souls, pinkies.
I'm in a sniper's nest. Got him. Oh, right. Don't have the blue key. Some more shotgun ammo over there. Need a blue key for that too. Another pinky. Quite a number of them. Two different doors we go into. I guess I'll try this door first. Save. Here we go. What's this way?
imps.
Sure, like their imps are nervous for the living. Super shotgun, yes. Alright, now we're getting things done.
This is more like it.
Boxes of rockets, but we don't have a rocket launcher yet. There's the other key. Here we go. And there's the rocket launcher. Cheap thing of firing two back to back every so often. Is up there. I see some more imps. I'm gonna check something. Still nothing dropped. There's an incubus. I'm out of shotgun ammo.
Whoa! There's an arachnotron.
The exit.
One enemy left. We're missing one enemy.
No secrets. I haven't found any secrets. I'm gonna see if I can find some ammo before we leave. Here we go. Just a little bit. Oh, wait a minute. There's a supercharge over there. How do we get over there?
God, this is the same level. This part of the level seems so long ago. I think I hear the last imp. Let's just go. Oh, here we go. Alright, we're full on chain gun ammo at least. I don't think we have any shotgun ammo. Nope, we don't. So, all we got is chain gun. And pistol, but pistol's pretty useless.
Level 3, Canyon of the Dead finished.
Entering Hell Mountain. Alright. Here's some more shotgun ammo, plenty of it. We need gravy and plenty of it! Done if y'all got that reference. So many imps. I don't even know if I'm hitting that one. I don't think I am. Oh, yeah, forget that. That's what I thought. Actually, kind of forgot I had the super shotgun.
There we go. All right, now we're out of chain gun ammo.
Oh,
there's an arachnotron all the way over there. Trying to snipe me. Oh wait, I do have a rocket launcher. Forgot I had a rocket launcher. Oh jeez. Let's see. I'd rather deal with the arachnotrons that are like all the way over there. Thanks for killing the pinky for me. Making my job just a bit easier. Oh, ow. There we go. Some health here. Whoops, forgot. Okay. Yeah, there we go. There's some health packs. Alright, we'll be fine. Actually, were there any other ones that I could pick up over here? Yes, there's one right there. Sweet. Save. Ah, more shotgun ammo. Nice. Open those, yeah, there we go. Now I could use a backpack. Hello, Hell Knight. Gotcha. Revenant. Missed you guys. Y'all were absent in Doom 64 somehow. I haven't exactly missed them. I have been killing some of them in Doom Eternal as well. Off screen. And they're not the... they're not the easiest enemies to deal with. Even though that one was a... that one was alright. Quick save. See what we got. We need the blue key to exit the level. Probably means blue key's behind the yellow door. Oh. Alright, I think we only have one option right now. Let's go into this door. Another pinky. More imps. Oh, jeez. Watch out. Hello,
bastards.
Yeah. Bastards. But I'm not getting ambushed. Here's some ammo. Thank you. Plasma gun. Yes. Alright. What else we got? Down here. We did get the other key, so. Yeah, here we go. Everybody throwing fireballs.
Everybody throw the fireball.
There we go. need a red key to activate this object. Hmm. Interesting. Any secrets in here, maybe? Next quick save. Now. Supercharge!
Yes!
I'll take that. Is there anything I'm missing here?
I mean, I'm missing the red key, obviously, but it seems like maybe the red key is not necessary to beat the level.
Okay, I think we're fine. Hello. That is a Baron of Hell.
It'd be funny if the door squished you.
But nope, not to be. I do not have a lot of ammo left again. Well, I do have the plasma gun, but not very much ammo of it. Oh well, we should be fine. Probably get some ammo. Pretty soon.
Hold on to finish. Entering vivisection.
Excuse me. Oop.
That was quite a roar. Oh, okay.
We're on level 5. Maybe we will. Maybe I might actually be able to complete this entire. Oh, yeah. Now I have dropped frames.
See, that's why I'm hesitant to bring Chatbot back, because of.
Still have the frame droppings.
I'd love to bring it back because I want the sound commands back, but. Just don't know. It would work if it would like make the stream harder to like keep, you know, going. I stopped firing at the wall. Oh, at least I have some extra health from that supercharge. How only I could have gotten the red key last. Yellow. Pretty sure, yeah, might actually be able to get this entire No Rest for the Living add-on done in one stream. The rate we're going. We have 4 levels left. Well, no, 5 levels left. And level 9 is probably not too long. I know for a fact that level 9 does have a cyber demon in it. I remember from last time I played this. But luckily, if I remember correctly, he's in a pretty safe arena to fight him in. Oh, come on. Just... accidentally pushed the controller up against. Oh! There we go. Come on. Teleporter right there, but I'm just not gonna take it right now. Okay, I can walk through this. I need the other key first. I can walk through it without getting hurt, that's what I should say. Yellow key. Pretty sure you finished the story when I finished Doom 64, so should be able to make it pretty easy to find it, make a line out of it. Welcome back, by the way. Lugia. I've been hit from you in a bit, so I'd say welcome back. Oh, not nice. Not nice. There we go. There before. The blue key. What noise was that? Was that a revenant? That was a revenant. Appreciate that. Mm.
Oh, jeez, come on. Ah, oh, missed that. Really?
The words of Raphael in Soul Calibur 2.
Enough! Die already!
I gotta play that game again. That's a fun game. Been a while since I played that. I can get back to playing the GameCube version where I played Link. Link's super fun. Oh, ho! Damn. Who's shooting at me? Is that a... Oh, it's a revenant. I thought it was an arc... I thought it was an archvile. This looks kind of funny. Just running around. Look at it go. Woo! For demons? Give me some health. Give me that help. Whoa. I rest in peace. Where did you come from? Ah! Oh.
wasting my ammo with all these guys. Enough. Jeez. A lot of enemies. I need a backpack, that's what I need. Make like Dora the Explorer and get a backpack. How did I not die there? I need some ammo. I don't remember such a ridiculous level as this. Then again, I think last time I played this, it was on I'm Too Young to Die. Where did you? I gotta stop doing that. Sigh.
Alright. Yep, forgot Chainsaw's kind of crappy in Classic Doom. What happens if I get to this teleporter? Nothing. Okay, so it was just the entrance. I don't think I'm much of a fan of this level. Level 5, I forget what it's called. Oh, the... All the corpses were in the way, I couldn't see. Alright. Overkill. Rocket launchers on Lost Souls is ill-advised, but it's all I got. Whoops. Oh.
things more even. Crazy. Okay. Oh, there's still that many enemies left. All right.
Stop moving!
Doing this, whatever. Terrible, all I have left is a chainsaw. I just kept going. I didn't bother trying to kill all these guys. Whatever. It is what it is. Section finished. Entering Inferno of Blood. I need ammo.
you. Oh, I remember this now. Similar. I did have rocket launcher ammo, but I didn't want to be stuck with this one. That and the chainsaw. BFG and guarding it. No imps. That, oh, it's a revenant. Yeah, killed both the Cacodemon and the imp at the same time. Whew, alright. Sorry, I've kind of been silent for a while. Just trying to make sure ammo is very much not much of a thing. Conserve it. I say that as I proceed to empty my super shotgun onto a Cacodemon. Not really doing much to defend itself. There's a Mincubus. Alright, rocket launcher time. Least favorite enemy in Doom 2. Give me health. Not enough. Oh, there's a revenant. Where did you come from? Alright, let's just use the rocket launcher on him. Or I can die. Fine. Come on. want to shoot your corpse, but I'd be wasting ammo. Shoot your corpse out of spite. To the revenant. There he is. There we are. And there's a health pack. Oh. Hold on. Whew. Whoa, where did you come from, Mr. Imp? Do you come in peace? Obviously not, since you're from hell. That's a hell knight, right? Where are you at? You like the design of this building. Backpack. Well, this works too. Whoa. Gotcha. All right. Save. The red key. Red, not that, that is not red, I am colorblind. That is the yellow key. Up! They're killing each other. Okay. Oh boy. Oh, okay, I'm a little too close.
Too close, really too close. Ah, salam and good evening, my dear friend. Please, please come closer. Too close, really too close.
die. Go. They are not. So I guess I'm just so used to having a backpack in Doom 64. Ammo's just like, nope. Ammo's like, you gotta be smart with me, buddy. And behind this trap. Oh, nope, not a trap. Not yet. Yep. I No! Where'd you go? Ah! Okay. No, I refuse. There we go. Alright. I'm immediately gonna save. Did I get a pick? Oh, no. I didn't even realize I had 300 plasma gun bullets. I want to save that for tougher enemies. Nope. Oh, he's punching me. That's what I want. That's my gun. Oh, there's a quick weapon select, but I forgot which button does what. Okay, hold on. Up. Up is the shotgun. Down the rocket launcher. Right is the plasma gun. I mean, left is the plasma gun. Right, machine gun. Quite a bit. There's the yellow key. And I just remembered where it is, where the door was. Yellow door. Oop. Looks like that. Okay, pretty good on the I'd like some health back. Oh. Where'd the revenant go? I'm just gonna as is. Muscles, is there a pain in the middle nearby? Another paint elemental over there. If you guys are much easier to deal with in this game than you are in 64. Alright, let's he's still alive.
Thank you.
Oh boy. Alright. Now, I forget where the blue door is. There it is. Exit. Sweet. Just need the. Excuse me. I need the. Should probably find some health. Line 133. There's some ammo. I'm at 46% health. I don't think I can find any. Oh, wait, there's a supercharge, but how do I get it? Oh, I want that supercharge. That supercharge. I must have the crystals. The crystals? What do you mean, Uka Uka? How to get that, but at least I found some help here. I'm tempted to shoot that, but I don't want to waste ammo if it does nothing. Mm-hmm. Oh, wait a minute. Aha! Oh yeah. I don't know about that secret to get the BFG. But maybe I can get by without it. Well, I'll just keep going as is. Alright.
Inferno of Blood finished.
Oh boy. What a level. What a level.
Oh, it's almost crazy.
22 minutes. That actually took less time than I thought it did. I don't even know what this one was called, but. Whatever, I'll find out. Yeah. Excuse me, should I keep going? Yeah, the heck with it, keep going. Actually, you know what? Whew. I think, I'll take a break. So, yeah, that'll be it for today. Thanks everybody for watching today. Thanks for all the chatting. And see you guys next time. I'm thinking next time I'll... next time I might stream Splatoon 2 or something, and I'll come back to this the next day. Yeah, I need a break. I'm like debating whether or not to keep going, and I'm like, maybe I should take a break, because these levels are getting kind of crazy. So, yeah. See y'all next time. Hope everybody has a good day and take it easy. Bye, guys.